Orpheus, the most gifted of all musicians, whose melodies charmed the two worlds alike. So what was his flaw that led him to his fate? Why did he look back?